I was just sick. I was shocked. I was appalled. It was something that was just intolerable in every way. And, you know, like so many people who have come forward and spoken out, this was a different side of a person who I and many others had known in the past.
Would you have called him a friend?
Yes, I probably would have. And so would so many others. You know, people in Democratic politics for a couple of decades appreciated his help and support. And I think these stories coming to light now, and people who never spoke out before having the courage to speak out, just clearly demonstrates that this behavior that he engaged in cannot be tolerated.